It's a tremendous privilege to address you on this incredibly special day in your academic journey. Today is a first for you, the first day of your new chapter as a graduate. Today is also a first for me. This is my first convocation speech as the Dean of the Gallogly College of Engineering. And 2020 has been a first for all of us as the coronavirus swept through our country and state. To those of you who've been impacted by the virus, please accept our sincerest thoughts and prayers. 2020 has also reminded me how grateful I am to help the Gallogly College of Engineering work to achieve its goals of improving quality of life, stimulating economic development for our state, region, and nation, and solving engineering and scientific technological challenges, and leading in education and engagement. This year has required us to make substantial changes to our lifestyles. We wear masks, wash our hands more frequently than ever, distance ourselves from others, all of this allowing us to continue this mission while safeguarding the health of those around us. Whether you're pursuing a graduate degree or about to enter the workforce, you, graduates, will now have the opportunity to take the next step in continuing this mission to solve challenges through your discoveries, innovation, and your leadership. It's you, class of 2020, who will help us realize this vision. All of you took on significant challenges in signing up for the rigorous engineering degree. But on top of that, you have all persevered through an unexpected and greatly disruptive pandemic. Each of you have undergone unique challenges in the face of this pandemic as you've adapted to new ways of learning and engaging with others. An abrupt pivot in March to fully online learning left many of you struggling with challenges, including reliability of internet connections, upgrading technology with web cameras and mics, providing care for younger children, siblings, and older parents, taking on extra jobs just to make ends meet, emotional trauma from loss and isolation, and so much more. But you've adapted. You've proven your resiliency in so many ways. Student organizations have adapted to recruit new members and stay connected through virtual meetings. Competition teams have continued safely making forward progress for spring competitions. Some of you have conducted fundraising campaigns. You've continued your pursuit of excellence, receiving accolades and recognition from your university and national peers. I want to commend and congratulate you on reaching this milestone. I want to congratulate you on an academic achievement and equally on your resiliency in the face of tremendous challenges and obstacles. And true to your nature as engineers, you've endured, you've excelled, you've reached your goals and obtained the prize. I'm confident that you'll leave here taking what many lessons learned, continuing to make significant contributions to a world that so desperately needs you in it. Congratulations, class of 2020, and boomer sooner. Our convocation ceremony will now conclude with the singing of the OU chant. It's my honor to introduce senior computer science major from Norman, Oklahoma, Reagan Shirk. Reagan has been involved in LKOT, Dean's Leadership Council, Singing Sooners, Hacklahoma, Engineers Club, Computer Science Student Board, Programming Team, Women in Engineering, and the big event. Thank you, Reagan.
Okay.